Here's the field for tonight's fifth race. Number one is B.J. Sweeney. Fred Finn Jr. will drive. Number two is Hoosierland Sam and Mark Corinda. Number three, duo Golden Nugget, Tony Morgan. Number four is Fox Valley Bow and Tom Simmons. Number five is Udell and Dave McGee. Number six is Exceptional and Randy Jacobs. Number seven, Pirate Ivan, Daryl Bussey. Number eight is Madness, Ronnie Marsh will drive. That's the field, 7 minutes. Tab of the turn. Here they come. They're all fan pacing between horses. Hoosierland Sam going right for the lead. It's duo Golden Nugget Exceptional on the outside. Into the turn they race, and Hoosierland Sam has the lead in the rear. Two lengths go out. Golden Nugget is right there in second, Exceptional in third. Followed in that turn by B.J. Sweeney. It's Fox Valley Bow. On the outside, it's Madness Udell. Followed by Pirate Ivan. Approaching the quarter and from the outside, duo Golden Nugget now to take command. It's Hoosierland Sam back to second. He holds on the inside, 29 and 3. Hoosierland Sam now regains command. Off stride is duo Golden Nugget. On the inside, Exceptional back to second. Followed on the inside, B.J. Sweeney in third. On the inside of horses, Fox Valley Bow. Followed to the outside, Udell Madness. Approaching the half-mile marker, your leader is Hoosierland Sam. It's Exceptional right there in second. Followed on the outside, Fox Valley Bow and Udell. They're halfway home. A minute and four. Now they drive into the clubhouse turn. Hoosierland Sam maintains a lead now a length. On the outside, Fox Valley Bow in second, followed by Exceptional Udell. B.J. Sweeney looks for racing room. Off straight once again is duo Golden Nugget. Now they curve into the back stretch. Here comes Fox Valley Bow. Fox Valley Bow on the outside now powers into command. Hoosierland Sam in second, followed by Exceptional and Udell. Now they drive into the far turn, and Fox Valley Bow has the lead a length. Hoosierland Sam in second, followed on the outside, it's Udell Exceptional. B.J. Sweeney and Pirate Ivan. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile, and your leader is Fox Valley Bow. Here they come turning for home, and Fox Valley Bow cuts the corner. Here comes Udell. Udell on the outside now to take command. A late move on the outside by Exceptional. Your leader is Udell. Udell at the wire. In the fifth race, number five, Udell was first. Number four, Fox Valley Bow was second. Number six, Exceptional third. Number two, Hoosierland Sam was four. In the winner's circle, number five, Udell. Udell is owned by Chad and Dean Yoder of Cambridge, Illinois, trained by Chad Yoder, driven to victory by Dave McGee. Results are official. Time for the mile, 2:02. The 5-4 Perfecta returns $77.20, $77.20. The 5-4-6 trifecta returns $738.80.